now join America's favorite heroes, the Justice League, in their new adventure, Game Night.
Isn't it great that we can just take a night off and have fun over a board game?
You're right, Superman. While it is certain every criminal is out committing a crime as we speak, even superheroes need respite from abating villainy.
Real uplifting, John Jones.
That's just how he is, Flash. Just like a man. What game should we play?
Good question, Wonder Woman. How about Clue?
It was Colonel Mustard, with a candlestick. There was blood everywhere.
Slow down, Batman. We haven't even picked pieces yet.
It's his M.O. Retired military, post-traumatic stress, aggressive tendencies, the obvious answer.
Check the envelope.
I haven't even... Ah, he's right. Oh, but he didn't say the location.
The study.
Okay, how did you do that?
I beat the information out of some drifter.
What? Is that why my dad had all those bruises?
He sang like a canary.
He was visiting! You've met him like a dozen times before.
He's been hanging out with the wrong crowd.
He might have to have a kidney transplant.
If you're done with your penis measuring contest, maybe we could play a real board game?
The fallacies of the phalluses are what will destroy us all.
Okay. Let's try Monopoly instead.
The Reading Railroad is a drug front, laundering money through its legitimate train company while funding the drug dealing that goes on in the not-so-nice parts of the board, like Baltic Avenue, the places Monopoly doesn't want you to see.
Now, Batman, this is just a game.
My parents are dead.
Is anyone else concerned that Batman just beat the shit out of my dad to win Clue?
How about Guess Who?
It was Richard.
Trivial Pursuit.
Every answer is Prussia.
We could play Sorry.
I would never forgive you.
My father would like an apology.
How about John Jones, the old Martian man? Hunter suggests a game.
In the end, nothing is accomplished. We all merely progress closer to death.
I like the sound of that game.
Tune in next week when John Jones finishes the last of Batman's Pepsi-Cola in the exciting episode, The Icebox Cometh. Brought to you by PepsiCo.